It's time for the Carter sisters, Mother Maybelle, Chet Atkins, and his famous guitar.
Put on a smile and don't wear a frown. We're gonna scatter some sunshine around. If you don't believe, we'll chase away those tears in the
Carter, the gal that does all the talking for this outfit, because with her, nobody else can get a word in edgewise.
Oh, well, thank you, Joe, but I'm going to be kind of scarce with them words now. I'm going to sing a little dab here, if I can get everybody to help me out just a little bit. We'll sing about that old gal, Miss Molly. Oh, have you seen Miss Molly? Her cheeks rosy red. Her lips are soft as satin, and they taste like gingerbread.
Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly, I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly, won't you say you love me too?
I'll trade my horse and saddle, I'll teach you how to drive. If only Miss Molly will say she'll be my bride.
Oh, 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 me, oh, my Miss Molly, I'm in love with you. Oh, me, oh, my Miss Molly, won't you say you love me too?
Got a word from our sponsor like this, I reckon. I'd like for you folks to listen to my mommy Maybelle for just a little dab now. She's got the old five-string banjo, and she's gonna do some of that old drop thumb lick picking here for you. How about just another broken heart, mommy?
They stood on the beach one evening, out in the moonlight fair. Was a boy in the pride of manhood, and a girl in beauty rare. I never
been awfully nice to us with your mail, all your cards and letters, and so many friends have asked to have Anita do this next number. We're going to answer it right now. The Kneeling Drunkards Plea.
Put that freight train on the side. over the sky. Oklahoma's passing by. She takes the curves of 99. See her glitter, see her shine, leaving Texas far behind. Oh, she's a new streamliner on that old Rock Island line. With that freight train on the side, let the new streamliner fly. She'll be in Little Rock on time. Like the bullet on the rail, with the express and the mail. She's a new streamliner on that old Rock Island line. We got something you should hear. We got something you should hear. We got something you should hear. Won't you stop and lend an ear?
Well, folks, we've been so busy picking and singing, our old house ain't been swept for 3 days. Reckon we'll have to go home and kind of get that job done. We'll be back again real soon, so you folks be around and listen to us.
In the pines, where the sun never shines, and shiver when the cold wind blows.
You've been listening to radio's famous Carter sisters, Mother Maybelle, Chet Atkins, and yours truly, Joe Slattery. Your announcer will tell you when to look for us again. Thanks a lot for having us in, and so long, everybody.